Burning down a house, cutting with an angle grinder next to kindling. And all of that sawdust, oh my god!
This is what turtle feels. Better, way better. My sad naked little caveman eye says it's level.
Nice and perpendicular. Thank you.
So this here will be the doorway to Oblivion, to the heated workshop. Two doors opening this way, outside. And the floor will be poured up to this beam here, on the inside, and later on the outside too, maybe a little lower. We'll see. This is the last panel on this side, and now I'm gonna mount it, and then I'm gonna start making the top part here and the other side of the doorway, and continue the wall, and then start building the second ceiling here, which I'm gonna keep. As I said, I'm gonna remove these old beams in the future because they're rotten. Half rotten anyway. These thin cutting blades suck ass. They're so feeble. Need a hammer. Sayonara, sucker. Burns yet.